Okay, I'm gonna tell you how to figure out where to find diamonds in Minecraft Pocket Edition on the World 9. Show the lava. Okay, so you see the lava. This is 9, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so you're gonna go from the lava right there. I'll go to the thing.
What?
Go to the mine hole. The mine hole. The mine hole. Now you're gonna start from here. And then this is where the mine hole is to find the diamonds. You go that way, and next to that tree that randomly spawned there. And then I put that stone there so it didn't randomly spawn. Now this is the currently latest version of Minecraft 7, 0.30. So you're just gonna dig straight down. You know that method. Okay. And we have to find the diamonds. They're in here somewhere. We have to find it first because we got lost in the making of this video. I am Marcus Marie. Marcus Marie. Okay, here's the diamonds. All you have to do is dig straight down, turn to the left. There's the diamonds. Okay, how to find diamonds on 9 Minecraft Pocket Edition. The seed is 9. Best seed ever. N-Y-A-N. 9. This is Marcus Marie reporting. Goodbye.